The dumbbell swing was a key lift in the Bronze Era of strength. The objective? To get as much weight as possible overhead in a pendulum-type action. Arthur Saxon had the ability to swing 187 pounds overhead with his right hand, often performed using a backhang setup where more weight was distributed from the back to make the turnover more efficient.